base guy came straight for the stiff. Mac 10 lay him on the floor like a mattress. Young base guy in Olympics. Stay big up this. Got the chop six with extension. Dogs on my gate because I look like Madlock.
What's up, YouTube? It's Justin, and today we got a Black American reaction. Now, today we got a Black American reaction to something that was in the comments, as always. And you know I had to get on it, okay? This is a person who is new to this channel. So you know it's time to show your love. You know it's time to get it in. You know it's about to go down right here in Justin's world. Now, when I heard this name, I thought, I've heard this name before. Never heard any songs by her. So it's time for the Black American to give her a listen, okay? Dolly Parton is who we got today. Dolly Parton. Now, when I typed in her name on YouTube to see what was the first song that would pop up, first thing I did notice was she had a pretty good wig on her back in the day. All right. Now, you thought George Washington and everybody else who used to come back in the day with a good old top piece sitting right on that top, you thought they was coming hard? Dolly Parton came a little harder. So today we are gonna see what those vocals are like. I'm not even gonna get into a video yet and dissect that. We just gonna see what those lyrics are about, what those vocals are about. What is Dolly about? All right, we gonna see that today. If you're new to this channel, subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. Leave me with a party. Okay, she gonna break it off from the beginning.
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you can.
Okay, I know she was probably side chick of the year and had Dolly's wig a little nervous. All right, I like the way this song is headed. Back in the day, a woman didn't have shame claiming her man and calling that side chick and saying, hey, please don't do it. I know you over there serving them grits with a little bit of that ass on the side. But I'm gonna take care of home. I'm gonna get it right. Please leave him alone. And that's what's going on here. And I respect that, all right? I respect that. I like a nice woman like this. This is good. Everybody knew their part in the early days. You gotta respect it.
Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain. And I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep. And there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man. But you don't know what he means to me, Jolene.
Means aka she's ready to die by the beat. So she's probably just giving her a warning. Hey, Jolene, you might want to leave him alone before you get a cap in your ass. Okay, Dolly is trying to give a warning. So maybe that's why so many people liked this song back in the day, because it was like, hey, you got one more time, I done caught you in my man's phone. Somebody comment below when this song came out, because it actually sounds like he might have been riding a horse to his side chick's house. This sounds like it should have been in Django, riding a good old horse.
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Cause you can. You could have your choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. you decide to do, Jolene.
Take that as a, oh, she's being a little pussy song, but I take that as she's giving her a warning before that cap gets laid deep into that crack of ass. All right, this song was truly amazing. I see why it has so many views. Heart. I want to go down her catalog and see what other warning ass whooping song she might have in the vault. Okay, comment below what your favorite ass whooping song from Dolly Parton is. Alright, comment below if she has her own wig line also, because that would be hard for her to start. That would be nice. That would be nice. This was a great song. As always, I stumbled upon something new from looking in my comment section, seeing what new flavor, or technically what old flavor I need to hear. This was hard. And on top of that, technically old white flavor that I haven't heard, right? And sometimes it's black because I haven't heard Jimi Hendrix and things like that. So just drop your suggestions below, man. If you're new to this channel, like I said before, subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. Till next time, guys, I'm out of here.
Hey! Had to make a way, yeah, I had to get straight. Made a white bitch talk like Riggin Lake. Move real militant, know they can't infiltrate. I'ma take chops out, miss it with the KK. Bomb me a fuck.